And a New York State helicopter helping with the search crews this morning crashed a short time after leaving Camp Bell. At 11 o'clock today, a New York State Trooper pilot, Tom Schultz, had to make an emergency landing on a hill just north of Bath. An in-flight mechanical emergency forced the pilot to make a controlled, powerless descent, resulting in a hard landing. The trooper was airlifted to Strong Memorial Hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. The cause of the crash is under investigation.